just lift up your right hand. Let me touch that hand for this week. This week, I'm giving you 3 days. In these 3 days, receive financial breakthrough. Receive financial breakthrough. These 3 days, I mean Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, not Thursday. By these 3 days, let God open your doors. Let God open your gates. Receive that breakthrough. There are some people who are here. They are asking themselves, how can they stay in debt? I want to tell you, that debt is canceled right now. That debt is canceled right now. That debt is canceled right now. If you have got a debt, I cancel it. I say, I cancel it. I cancel it. In the name of Jesus. Can you just receive your house? Can you receive your house? Can you receive your house? Can you receive your house? Yakatika, sikatika, yakazakata. There are some people who are here that they have got a delay, 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 and Satan is blocking you so that you must not live your life. As I'm lifting up my right hand, this year people must see wonders in your life. They must see wonders in your life.